Two kings in the Book of Mormon bore the name Mosiah. The first was the father of King Benjamin, while the second was his grandson, the Mosiah of the Book of Mosiah. At first glance, this name seems to be derived from the Hebrew word Messiah, or anointed one. After all, kings were anointed, and names in ancient cultures often described the person's purpose or position. But a more likely origin for the name Mosiah is that it derives from the Hebrew word Moshiach, which means a champion of justice in a situation of battle or oppression. As explained by John W. Welch, the Book of Mosiah is a book of saviors and deliverers, telling of one Moshiach after another. This connection also adds significant richness and depth to this book's ultimate message. The Book of Mosiah repeatedly witnesses that the Lord Jesus Christ is the Savior, or Moshiach, through the stories and teachings of the Mosiahs. And now you know why.